Hey, this is your host Devojyoti Bhattacharya. Day before yesterday, there was a competition running named Wiki Loves Monument. So I needed a monument to click some photos, and using Google Maps, I found this location called the House of Robert Clive. It is located in Damdam Motijhil near Nager Bazar Flyover, Kolkata. It was built or completed by Robert Clive after the Battle of Plassey in 1757. Originally, it was a Portuguese warehouse. Even the mound it was built on revealed 1st or 2nd century terracotta artifacts. The bricks were cemented using lime terracotta. The roof is made with tiles and primitive girder beams called Kori Borga in local dialect. The roof is falling, so the government sealed it, and I could not get inside it. If you like this video, do hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thank you.